see these superstars bust out submissions that we haven't even seen from them before.
Counter after counter. This is what you call high risk, high reward. Soaring splash! Oh, and a reversal.
The sound of this crowd is deafening.
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
A back suplex.
So how do you best prepare for a submission match? They're so unique in WWE.
Take your time. Submissions are most effective when your opponent's drained, so don't expect to win right off the bat. This is going to be a long road.
You can see the dominance on display by Orton.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Oh, God, face first.
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh,
give up now. Swallow your pride. And
how do you get out of this? Great counter.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Wow.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Ah, trampling the opposition. Being carried around with ease.
Up and over, all the way to the floor.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They're not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
What a chancery.
And look at this now, yes, a kind of submission hold.
A target in the shoulder with the claw. This
escape and a takedown. This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
Punch connects.
Delivered into the barricade.
Face fall off the barricade. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
And you have to wonder how all this is going to come into play down the line.
Ooh, he got all of a knee.
Heading back to the ring.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another. Planted with a neck breaker. Precision knee drop.
Oh, this could be bad. This could be really bad.
Oh, he got him! Is he gonna lock this in?
Stretched out like taffy right now.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Big E has lost any momentum here.
Every form of offense Big E attempts is being neutralized.
Oh, man, check out this power. Gorilla backslam.
Big E on the move.
Incredible elevation from the big man.
Gosh! Wow!
Orton
work with great ring awareness.
Oh, targeting the neck.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Just like that, Big E finds a counter.
Look out of time.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast and taunt. Backbreaker.
Orton now dictating the pace here.
The attacks will not relent from the Viper.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
Lift off.
Percolating to the mind of the Viper.
Oh, it's RKO.
Big E's completely out of it.
And what he's looking for here looks like a potential submission maneuver coming.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him. Taps out. Taps out and gets the submission match win.
Tonight. Too bad, loser. I guess Big E doesn't rock, does he, gentlemen? Maybe some other time.